If I could read your mind and see what you're